actually filthy. And the match seemed practical, too. For a while, Daddy really thought that George had the stuff to take over when he was ready.
Wait a minute, Martha.
And we both thought that naturally...
Stop it, Martha.
What you want.
I wouldn't go on with this if I were you.
No, you wouldn't, would you not?
You've already sprung a leak about you know what.
What? What?
About the sprout, the little bugger, our son. If you start in this other business, Martha, I warn you.
I stand warned.
Do we really have to go through all this?
So anyway, I married the SOB. I had it all planned out. First he'd take over the history department. Then when Daddy retired, he'd take over the whole college, you know? That was the way it was supposed to be. That was the way it was supposed to be. All very simple. My Daddy thought it was a good idea, too, for a while. Until he started watching for a couple of years. Until he watched for a couple of years and started thinking that maybe it wasn't such a good idea after all, that maybe Georgie boy didn't have the stuff, that maybe he didn't have it in him.
Stop it, Martha.
Like hell I will. You see, George didn't have much push. He wasn't particularly aggressive. In fact, he was sort of a fluff. A great big fat fluff.
Stop it, Martha.
I hope that was an empty bottle, George. You can't afford to waste good liquor. Not on your salary, not on an associate professor's salary.